Hypersonic XLC is really cool. It's kind of like the dragster, but not. I heard it goes faster at a shorter distance, yeah. And it's fast. Like that fast, see?
Nothing can compare to the F-15, but this is pretty cool.
Oh yeah, are you going to miss it?
Yeah, I think I'll spread tears.
I hate this ride. It gives me some poopy hair.
You're glad that this is the last day it's open.
Yes.
Here we are, King's Dominion, on October 28th, 2007, the last day of this ride's life. We're in the final 3 hours here, and we're going to miss it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great ride.
We've enjoyed it all these years, ever since it opened back in 2001. It's a sad day for all of us.